Thanks for the Mark's Pizzeria.
You're welcome. I haven't had pizza in a while. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
You like sausage and pepperoni?
Yeah.
Cool.
Are you going upstairs?
Yeah, I'm back to the boys.
Okay. Love you, Mom. This is what the pizza itself looks like. An Iron Rager. I'm currently upgrading. The Artillery Factory. So that I can queue the production of artillery barrages or bombardments and other supports such as the mustard gas, the discharges, and the healing. I'm able to get some wins in, but only a minority. So I have to be constantly producing hammer walking machines while also producing flywheels to replace the flywheels that are used in producing the hammers, while also hiring stormtroopers and infantrymen. A community gift today included some free research points, so it got me to enough to get that hardened steel mechanics upgrade. Research, so I'm currently doing that. If it hasn't already finished. I got the medium badge for Idle Monsters Frontier. I'm making it past the first Demons map. It turned out the human old god was an ogre. Prior to getting the badge, I was saving up for a master monster for 750 gems. But now I don't need it to earn a badge. The only game I've really sucked with past the badges is the Iron Rage game. Excuse me. Thank you.